to get past the security guard to find Classi in the thin white line in South Park, go to the front left of the room and hover over the pipe nozzle and select the nozzle icon. Go to the highlighted area and follow the button prompts. Enter investigation mode and use snap and pops to drop the screen onto the security guard. Go to the back right of the room and use snap and pops to open the wire box. Enter investigation mode, hover over the cable box, select the hamster icon, and go to the highlighted area.